Is that retard still here? And you just fucking crashed. Ah, he is still here. And she's giving him a lap dance. That's nasty. Probably they type just as retarded to each other. Can you give me a second? No, I shave because I don't like my hair or my legs to get long because it itches. I forgot how retarded this game actually was. Fuck me. Fine. I'm not touching that shit right now. You can touch that. I can't even reach it no more. Have you tried to call a fucking Spectrum to see what the fuck's up with that? I thought your Wi-Fi was good Wi-Fi though. Are you sure it's not the router you're using? Fuckers. What does this guy want from me today? This James guy. I'm fine. I was looking around at all the retards that were flocking together like a bunch of cockroaches in a fucking cardboard box. They was making a nest up in that bitch. Ah, here's this piece of shit that I saw. He literally runs around and types that word over and over again. Ain't nothing he said funny. Ain't nothing funny about him except his style. He looks like a whole ass clown right now. Leave me alone and let me drink my water. Stop staring at me. Now, capucha seed. Shit, I forgot. I should probably call Dad because I haven't talked to him in like 3 days. I didn't tell him that I went last night. Hi. Nothing much. I'm alright. Yeah. Yeah, I was asleep a lot. Yeah, I am. Nope, not today. I got the two doc appointments on Thursday though. Well, I have my 20-week ultrasound, and then I have the doc appointment to go see my OBGYN again. Yeah, I'm fine. Probably just chill out. She's fine. Mom got some pre-made chicken strips and french fries. Yeah. Yep. Not as consistently, no, because it never makes a noise when I get a message on there. I don't know why. Mod likes to play the overheat game now. Yeah, I hope not. Alrighty. I love you too. Alrighty. Bye. You're gonna what? You said you're just gonna delete what? Bro, you're weird. He's right though, go to New York and say it. And I promise people will beat his ass. He's misspelled the shit like 5 times already since he's been typing it, I mean. I wasn't meaning to count. I never told Dad, by the way, that I went. I didn't want him to start some bullshit with me, so. He thinks that I was just asleep and shit, so I was just letting you know. Read the dictionary. The last time I did that, it gave me a paper cut. I was not happy. If I do that with my phone, it might overload it so much it'll turn the fuck off again. And then I'll be sitting here for an hour trying to get it to turn back on. And that's not really fun. So, no thank you. You gonna send me a free fucking dictionary? Laminated so it doesn't cut me? What the fuck? How does she go from that to I kind of want to hit that? What? Yes. Your Wi-Fi is garbage. What happened to the good fucking router you had? This bitch over here, I'm a miracle worker. Nah, you ain't. There ain't no miracle in what you just did. I'm sorry your Wi-Fi is that bad. No, I'm over here reading what the fuck's this bitch typing now. Ah, fuck, nah, don't you come up to me now. We ain't playing this game. I'm so dizzy that I just ran into the chairs. This motherfucker, don't you dare do it, motherfucker. You better go fuck your dick. You better go. Ah shit, here we go again. It was a good few months without this crap. You get the fuck away from me, dude. Thanks. I'm literally gonna walk away. You're typing too fucking slow. Excuse me. This motherfucker's still coming up on me. Get away! I will call the... No and no. He's like a fucking dog. Did you just crash again?